Worried about your kids and selfies? What's the definitive answer between healthy and not healthy? I think it's pretty simple, and I think you as a parent can handle it. It's the choice between deciding if something is safe or is it dangerous. It is perfectly safe if your daughter snaps 50 selfies of herself wearing lipstick, not wearing lipstick, wearing nail polish, not wearing nail polish, in a bathing suit, in a dress, dressed up like she's a witch, dressed up like she's a ballerina. These are all okay. They're fun. They're probably perfectly safe to be shared with the family if she chooses to. Safe to be sent to her best friends. Now, here's where it becomes a little complicated. Safe to be put up on Facebook and the other networks. That's where you have to move in on the scene and sometimes make the judgment call. The girl, whether she's a tween or a teen, may not always have the judgment call really right for herself. Here's where you just have to be a parent. If something looks too sexy, if something looks inappropriate, if something just doesn't feel right, there's somebody in the background making an obscene gesture or something. So it's unsafe if you spoil all those moments for her. So you have a big job as a parent to distinguish between safe and unsafe. Hey, I think you can do it. I'm Dr. Barbara Becker Holstein, and you've been watching Quickies. Connect with me at yourtango.com/experts/Dr. Barbara Becker Holstein. Visit me online at enchantedself.com.